Affirmative, Demos. Zulu Section 5 is clear and away. Sergeant Haas out. All right, Marines, haul your sorry asses into formation. Corporals Swampy and Wooly will take point position. Let's do this by the numbers, folks. We don't want any fender benders out here.
Keep an eye on those inertial dampers or you'll splash on impact.
Fifth section, start your status check. Short bunch, check.
Carbuncle, check.
Linda, check.
Guantanamo, check.
Door, check.
Bomb, check.
Deathgown, check. Attention, all capital ships. Deployment phase complete. Fall back from orbit and wait for retrieval.
Outstanding. Good luck, Marine. See you on the ground.
Bomb, get your ass back in line.
I gotta touch the ground. Drop's always with me, bro.
Shit, what the hell was that?
Heads up, y'all. I'm breaking formation. Yee-haw!
Picking up a big-ass power surge.
Why aren't the capital ships bugging out?
Something's very wrong. Power generator's increasing the planet's gravitation.
Damn it, not going to free.
Lock onto that power source and fire everything we have at it. Shut down this channel.
We got company with a 13 strong fighter terrified.
Just blow over
it. We'll never make DLC. We're blue. Is it dust up here?
Protection all through. We are unable to break orbit. They've somehow increased the planet's gravitational pull. Locate and disable the generator at all costs. We'll provide cover fire to clear your LZ.
You heard the man. We'll have our chance once it touches down. Start our final approach sequence.
Don't want any tail, sir. He's following us in. Too late to bail. I'm going in.
Come on!
Ah!